Now, this car is a little beat up, so it'd be a good idea to find an auto repair shop and get it fixed before you get into any serious action. We've marked the nearest one on your map here. It's just around the corner on Angus Wharf. Okay, let's just check this thing still starts. Hold the accelerator to fire up the engine. Hit the e-brake to spin your car. Great if you miss a turn, but there's plenty more you can do with it. When you take a wreck through an auto repair for the first time, the burning route for that car is added to your map. To call an event, just pull up at a traffic signal, then hold the brake and hit the gas. Any events you find are added to your map. It's time for you to be the marked man. You are here. The other drivers are chasing you southwest to the naval yard. If you arrive in one piece, you get a mark on your license. The compass at the top of the screen points to the finish line, and the road signs help you find the next turn. Any shortcuts you'll have to find for yourself. Event wins are shown on your driver's license. Keep up your winning streak to advance to the next license. The map at the bottom of the screen shows your surroundings, and the signs at the top of the screen show the name of the road you're on and the turns coming up. This is a race. You are here. Race northwest to the wind farm. Congratulations. That win was all you needed to upgrade your license to a Class D. All your wins have been cleared off the map, so you can beat an event again and add that win to your new license. Celebrate upgrading your license with a new car. The Hunter Mesquite has been delivered to the junkyard. There are burnout billboards all over Paradise City. Can you smash through them all? To flat spin your car, head for a ramp at top speed, then hit the e-brake to spin off the edge. When you discover a gate with a yellow sign, smash through it to find a shortcut. Find the ramps marked with flashing lights. They're the best places in the city to pull off aerial stunts. Burning routes are tailored to specific cars. Come back when you're driving that car and beat the challenge for a special reward. When you feel like a fast color change, drive through a paint shop. Finding a drive-thru for the first time adds it to your map. When your car is falling apart, get to an auto repair for an instant repair. Auto repairs are added to your map when you find them. You're ready for a burning route, created just for this car. Beat the time and win an upgraded model of your current ride. Ready for a burning route? You are here. Race south to the Wildcats baseball stadium. Beat the target time to get a mark on your license and a special reward. Congratulations! When you win a burning route, you get a hotter version of the car you were driving. They're delivered straight to the junkyard, so head over there and take your new ride for a test drive. The Nakamura SI7 is now cruising around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Drive through any gas station for a quick boost refill. Gas stations are added to your map when you find them. you see another driver, take him down to win his car. When you take down another driver, his wreck is taken to the junkyard. Find a junkyard to pick it up. Build up your collection of cars, then find a junkyard like this one to switch your ride. There are 5 junkyards to find in Paradise City. This is an aggression class car. Slamming and taking down other racers earns boost faster in this car, and you can use it at any time.
We'll be right back.
When you're driving a stunt car like this one, jumping off ramps and pulling barrel rolls and flat spins are the fastest way to fill your boost bar. Watch out for more split ramps like that one. Get the angle right, and you'll put the car into a barrel roll. Oh. This is a burning route. You are here. Race south to the naval yard. Beat the target time to get a mark on your license and a special reward. You ruled that burning route, and your reward has been dropped off for you at the junkyard. Ready for a new burnout challenge? Every road has a showtime and a time road rule to beat. Use the Easy Drive menu or press the up button to switch different road rules on and off.
Thank you.
When you're driving a speed class car like this one, you can only boost when your bar is full. They're also the only cars that can perform burnouts when you use all your boost in one go. Your boost is maxed out. Use it all in one go to perform a burnout. If you can earn enough boost during a burnout, you can start another straight away. That's a burnout chain. This is a burning route. You are here. Race southeast to the waterfront plaza. Beat the target time to get a mark on your license and a special reward. Great performance. The Nakamura Racing SI7 has been delivered to your junkyard. The Hunter Vegas is now cruising around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Hunter Vegas has been delivered to your junkyard.